Hey guys, Sky here, and I am finally back. And this is the new Sky's World. Oops. Because the old one somehow got deleted. So this is going to be the new world. I'm going to collect some wood, and then I'm just going to have to go off, find a new place to settle down and set up new base. And that's why there is a chicken right there, because I am holding seeds. Yeah, the goal for this series is the exact same as it was when I first started it. It's just now we're in a new world. Should probably kill some sheep so I can sleep when night falls. There we go, got one piece of wool. Gotta beat up some more sheep, and then I'll be ready for the night. Okay, there we go. Oh, horse with her baby. Okay, I don't need to kill any more sheep. I have all of the wool I need. But I should probably kill some cows. That way, oh, I have food to eat. There goes that cow. So, what have you guys done so far this summer? I haven't really done all too much. Where did that cow go this time? There we go. Actually, I am just going to make a pickaxe, get some stone, make a sword, and then I can make, then I can make a furnace, kill these cows, and get some food. Yeah, Stone Age, I'm so advanced. So just finish collecting up this stone, make a furnace and a sword, and just collect a bunch of stone so I can get my stone utensils built, and then we will be well on our way. And then should probably make a bed before leave this area as well. That way when night begins to fall, I can just put the bed down, sleep. Okay, now we're making quick work of these cows. Okay, just kill a few more cows. There we go. Kill a chicken. I think there's another chicken. Yes, yes there is. Well, there's a few more chickens, but... So I'm just gonna collect all the food I can before setting out to find a place to call my own. Let's see, okay, I've got enough cobble for a furnace. Did not mean to put that there. And I'm gonna make make a stone pickaxe just so that this goes by quicker and get more resources quickly that way. Make myself an axe. That's not the right thing. There we go. So probably just jump back down and to this little... Okay, oh my gosh. Don't know where that skeleton spider are. Don't really want to deal with them before I am able to get myself some food. So I guess I'm just going to use up some planks. So I need some food. Stick the pickaxe in there. Yeah, back up to full health and full hunger. So now I think I'm going to drop down here. Oh gosh. Who's going to win? Don't even know what's going on anymore. There we go. Let them kill each other off. Have to be careful of the spiders. But I kind of think I might set up in this area since I've found a mob spawner and I can turn it into a nice XP farm. Oh, that's a spider. Just go ahead and get some torches. That's, oh, it's a spider spawner. That does explain why there are so many spiders in here. Damn. Thank you. Now I just have all these spiders to deal with. You get back down here and fight me. There's so many spiders in here. What the heck? Okay then. Oh my gosh, I'm already level 5. Huh. Got some spider eyes. Ooh. Some melon seeds. Gunpowder. Golden apple. Some wheat. Bones. Horse armor. Horse armor. Rotten flesh, don't really care about. Yeah, I think I am actually just going to turn this into a XP farm and set up in this area. Ooh, iron. One piece of iron. Great. Actually, I need more torches. Go, 16 torches. Let's keep exploring. Never mind. Gotta explore down that way. Oh my gosh, they're already aggroed. The range for zombies are too far now. Should I go down there or build across to there? I think for right now, I am just going to build a cross. Not unshift on that edge, because that would not be a wise decision. Okay then. Oh, it's a pig and a cow. Whoa. It's kind of cool. I'm actually going to block that up. Like that. I'm going to turn that into an animal farm. But I guess there's nothing else here. Problem is, I don't really want to go back up to the surface just quite yet. Because it's nighttime and oh my gosh. Oi. That could have been bad right there. Could have been real bad. What? No. Okay, nothing hurt me, please. Just a wee little lad. Okay then. Noah? Where's that zombie? Okay, I don't think the zombie is right near me. Well, it's near me, but it's not right next to me. But, I think I'm just gonna spend the night in this hole since I forgot to make a bed. Actually, what I can do is go like that. Then I can make the bed and sleep. Yeah, another achievement. I'm rolling through these. Okay, and now I think we should probably head up and start building a house. Gosh dang it. Here we go. There's the zombie. Thank you for the lag. Here we go. Kill the zombie. Yeah. I think. Ooh. I think I'm going to build my house right here. Maybe. Yeah, I think this is a pretty good spot to set up my house. I should go collect my food and my furnace from over here. That's my food, there it is. And now I actually have coal, so I don't have to worry about wasting more wood on smelting stuff. What I'm going to do real quick, place that down, make some more sticks, and I am actually going to need to collect some more wood, but for right now, I'm just going to flatten this area out a bit more. That way I've got a nice flat area to begin building my house. And we've got floating grass. Almost said floating glass. Yep, just go ahead, get this whole entire area flattened out, collect that egg. Helps if I don't fall in a hole, but at least I got the boat recipe in case for some reason don't know how to make a boat. Gonna flatten this area out, start building a house. Then after this video is done, I am going to make the house look nicer, but this time I'm not gonna go mining off camera. I'm just gonna build a house off camera. And then next time when I record the next video, I'll do a whole Minecraft house tour thing. And, I mean, this might end up just being a temporary home, but I don't know, because we have that spider spawner, and that gave some pretty good levels right there. So I think I'm just gonna stay here. Or maybe I can have multiple bases and just have nether portals linking them all up. Create my own little nether hub. Even though I'm the only one in this world, it can link me to all of my different bases and builds. I actually really like that idea. This can be the main base, and then elsewhere we can build a bunch of other stuff. So I'm gonna get a nice little house built for now, then work on it more off camera, make it look pretty. Should I smelt the one piece of iron I've got? Probably. And probably wouldn't hurt to build a chest either. Then I can start a farm for melons and wheat seeds. We got so lucky with that mob spawner just right there. That's cooking. Gonna go ahead and put that up. And then, let's put a corner here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Definitely gonna work on this a bit more because it's not gonna look the best right now. So I'm just gonna get the basic foundation laid down and then probably call it for now and then work on it for next time. Make it look better. Okay. Go ahead and get the wood laid out like that. What the heck? And then we just continue to go along like this. Gosh dang it. Oh, shoot, no. It's not centered. No! I've got to fix that. I have to fix that. What? No, get out of the water. Yes, I just used an axe to break dirt. Fear me. Okay, just have to get this all fixed up. Since I apparently don't know how to build a house properly anymore. There we go. That should be better. Finish up here, get some glass, get that smelting. I'm going to need more wood. Hey, at least this one's not off-centered. But now I need more wood, but I should get food cooking up first. And another achievement, acquire hardware. Hopefully the house will look a lot better next time when I record the next episode. And yeah, just finish up here, get the windows made, get a roof made, and then put some doors on it, call it good. Oh my gosh, more ambient noises. Okay, actually hang on real quick. Options, music and sound. Hopefully. Yeah, it's becoming night time again. Ay, caramba. Why is there already a zombie? Let me sleep. Okay, thank you. Back today. Freaking zombie. It's okay, soon I will have a nice house where no zombies can touch me. But wait, where is it? Down here in the water? No? What the heck is the zombie? I don't know where the zombie is. But it's annoying. Here, zombie, 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 zombie. Here, zombie, 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 zombie. Huh. Don't know where the zombie is. So I will just ignore it. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Okay. Okay, where? No. Not in my house. Sorry, I had to kill that sheep. So wait. Hang on. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oof, that did not work out good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We go, now it's 11, 11. Go. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't build this one up all the way. There we go. Now we just need to make sure we get this perfectly lined up. There we go. Now we've got that going. So build this all the way across. Dang it. Okay. We're going to need more wood again. Okay, that's alright. Yep, just go ahead, get all this nice and done up, put the windows in, put the doors in, and call it good. Come over, get this piece of wood, then run all the way over to here. Get more wood. Should probably start planting saplings, I mean. And I also hear lava. And my inventory is full. What do I not need? Spider eyes. I can get more of those easily. I have a spider spawner. Okay, what? Oh, there's the lava. There's an apple. Gosh dang it. Dandelion can get out of here. Don't think this'll be enough, but it might be. What the crap? Is there a cave or something underneath my house? Oh, they're right. Okay. Actually, I might have enough wood. Awesome. Might. There we go. Six, seven, eight. Gosh dang it. We'll just have a double door entrance. On both sides of the house, because that's how we do. There we go. I'm gonna have to check that out at a later date. Gosh dang it! My inventory need a chest. Gosh. Go. Make a double chest. And don't worry, I'll get this all sorted and everything, but for now, I just want to get everything in. Just throw everything in there right now. Get the shovel. Put that up there, go like that. Now I can pick those two up. Actually, I don't know why I put the crafting table right there. That was not the smartest decision. Gosh, dang it. Keep exiting out. Make some doors. Yeah. Oh. That's not gonna work out so well. There we go. And I'm one door short. Of course I am. Okay. What the heck are these Minecraft noises? Drop down here, drop down here. In there, are they? No. No, no, they are not. They're just really loud and obnoxious down there. What? 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 There's nothing in here. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of coal. I will take that coal. Take this coal, and then we'll have to worry about running out of it for a while. This might finish up the house, well, for now. I even got that, no. There we go, got that. Yeah, I'll take the chest. Oh man, it's turning to nighttime again. This could be risky. Yep, no. I'm good. I'll pass. I will pass. Now I just have to make it back to the house, get to my bed in the house, without being completely obliterated. I have set my spawn point now, so if I die, I'll actually spawn here. Ah. Okay, well, I guess that now I just jump on down here to collect an egg. Apparently. I'm gonna keep the chicken down there. Because I'm evil. Hopefully that'll be enough food to help me find a bunch of sand. Hey, here's some sand. Perfect. Don't worry, I'll make sure the water is even and everything before I leave. Just want as much sand as I can get right now. Gonna get the glass melting, and while I'm waiting for that, I am going to start making a food farm. There, what? No, not. Okay. Oh, there goes the shovel. Sand should be good for now. If not, I'll create another shovel and come back for more sand. Probably gonna need to build some fences, that way don't have any animals. Stomping on them and ruining them. But for now, I don't think I need to worry about that too much. I don't think. Got the perfect amount of stuff to build a hoe. Got 8 melons, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, a seedy place, another achievement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, go away, chicken. Go away. Thank you. I'm going to need more iron and everything, but now I should get that smelting. I am going to move my bed to right there for now. I think this is a nicely sized house, and I'm still going to build a basement to it. Basement will be the storage. Then up here will just pretty much all be for looks. Everything important and everything like that will be downstairs in the basement of the house. So I'm gonna get the windows I'll put in, and then probably gonna have to call it after that. So I have been going for a while. Gosh, dang it! Okay. Actually, that should be blocks. Guess what I can do. Oh, here. Yeah, that'll be better. Some of this is going to look kind of ugly, but that's okay. It's honestly a shame that we wasted that much glass, but what are you going to do, I guess? Go. That just looks weird. Go like that, and I might not actually have enough sand. Now that I'm thinking about it, might not have enough, so while I'm working on the house off camera, I will finish off the windows and everything like that. There was an egg. There it is. I wonder if I should try and turn this into a chicken farm. Get rid of the water, maybe. Maybe I'll just leave the water in there. It's good exercise for the chickens. Oh, yeah. Hopefully, audio will be better. I have a actual microphone now. Gosh! Why is glass so frustrating sometimes? Need another piece of glass. Yay. Yeah, off camera I'll finish off the house and work on the storage. Gonna wait for these 18 pieces of sand to smelt, turn them into glass panes, put those down, and then I'm gonna have to end the episode there. Just don't know what I should build the roof and flooring out of. Actually, I'm kind of thinking about having a spruce roof. I think that would look interesting. Some contrasting wood. Go. Yeah, I'm going to need a lot more sand. A lot more sand and glass. I don't know why I just shifted right there, but it will. There we go. There's more glass panes right there. Well, I'd say we're making pretty good progress on our house so far. Okay, just need to wait for the rest of the glass. Tomorrow, hopefully, I will get another video out. Just don't know if it will be this or maybe a server or a new modded series, if I can get it to work properly. Which shouldn't be too hard now because I have a better computer. I'm not just on a laptop anymore. I am on an actual computer and I need to go to bed with my seeds. Monsters nearby. Oh gosh, it's gonna be the ones underneath the house, isn't it? Fine. I'll put my bed next to this set of doors. Ha! No monsters nearby here. That's what I thought. Finish up here real quick. And just right there for no apparent reason. Got the glass, which I cannot do anything with at the moment, but what I can do is come over here to the farm and put down another wheat seed. There we go. Jump over to melons. Fall down in with the chicken, apparently. Get rid of the flowers. I'm trying to get rid of flowers plus get more seeds. I have a lot of flowers. Wait, can I trade flowers with a villager? I don't really know. Probably not. But hey, that'd be pretty dang cool if you can. Okay. Well, anyway guys, that is going to be it for this video. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. And next time, the house will look a lot better. I still hate this new combat update. But hopefully the house will look significantly better, and then we can go mining. So until next time, please remember to subscribe and hit that bell icon. And if you like the video, please leave a like. Hopefully you all enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!